So we're back on home turf today at the Stoke Gifford Stadium. How are the girls feeling going into today's match?
Yeah, everybody's a little bit disappointed after the Birmingham game. There was parts of the performance that was really good, but there was also a number of parts that we could have improved on. So they're very keen just to get back at it. I think the best way to get over a defeat is a game as quickly as possible and a home game as well, and that's what we've got tonight.
Liverpool come into the game unbeaten. What do you think they'll bring to the game?
Liverpool are a very talented team. Certainly 1-11, they're very, very strong. You know, the attack, so similar to their night, I'm sure it'll be end-to-end, it'll be entertaining. They're a good size, they work hard for each other, they've got a good mix of aggression, of flair. You know, we know only too well two or three other players that were at Bristol previously, so they're well known. We know all about their strengths, but we also know about the weaknesses that they have as well, and we'll try and exploit them.
So we're in the closing stage of the Spring Series now. Are going to be the toughest running going towards the end. How are you taking each game? Are you still taking it one game at a time, or are you viewing it as a learning experience still?
Yeah, we're still viewing it as a project, as an 18-month project, which is the Spring Series leading into the first full season in WSL1. So that's not changed. We're learning every game. The players are learning. You know, I'm learning about the players and about what our capabilities might be next year, what we can, what we can't do, things that we need to improve on, players that we need to bring in. So that hasn't changed. You know, as you say, it doesn't get any easier. You know, we finish with three of the four top teams in the country. So they're all at home though, which is exciting. You know, the girls love playing here. You know, it's great when we've got a good support behind us, and hopefully that will be the case tonight.
Talking of home, how great have the fans been so far this Spring Series?
They've been great. You know, they've been good numbers down at Ashton Gate, the two games here, the FA Cup ties. So it's been fantastic, and we hope that continues for the three remaining games.